The flight of the bird, so effortless and graceful, has led man since the dawn of time to turn his gaze with longing to the skies. But his dream of soaring above the clouds was not to be realized without weary centuries of experiment and failure. Such a man lived in the days of the Roman Emperor Nero.
Who is that fellow?
A worker of the black arts. He calls himself Simon the Magician.
How does he propose to entertain us today?
He has acquired the art of levitation, so he says.
Give him the signal to fly.